Okay, so we're on the final polishing stage now. We're going to use this anti-tarnish brass and copper polish, which will just help keep the brass from tarnishing over a bit of time until the patina builds up. And then after that, we're going to do this hard wax, which is just a regular car polish, but it will prevent any oxidization of the brass once that's on. So as you can see, there's a lot of dirt coming off there, and that's the dirt from the polishing compound. But this brass cleaner just helps to remove all of that. Yeah, there's a bit there that needs a little bit more fluid on that corner there. Yeah, you see it in there, it's ingrained into just the corner of the unit. Okay, and then as that dries, just like any regular metal polish, that will come up with a beautiful clean finish. All you gotta watch here is your dirty hands start to leave marks, so two cloths is the answer. And this is the way in the future, if you want to clean your box back up, if the wax has worn away, the finishing wax is gone, is simply just to take it out and give it a wash and then polish it with a metal polish, and there you go. So that's now ready for the internal paint finish. Okay, this is the final stage of the finish on the outside, and it's just this hard wax. So again, I think I said before, if in the future you want to clean your box up, you use the metal polish, because this wax will wear off in time, and you just reapply the metal polish. Any metal polish will do, really, Brasso or whatever you've got locally, and then finally a hard wax. Now, I'm using this Simonized, but any hard wax would do, beeswax would be fine. So as you can see, we're now just on the last knockings, and that will leave only the painting of the inside. And that will be the box finished. At this stage, it's important that I have a pad here that just keeps it off any hard surface, because I want it to get to you in as good condition as possible. Obviously it'll get packed in its cotton bag before it goes into the shipping box, which will protect it while it's on the journey. But you can see there, that's coming up really nice. And we just open inside. These are the faces that are going to get painted here and here, and the inside of here and the inside of here. But as you can see, the name tags have come up beautifully with the polish. And that, I think, is us finished for today.